Rosie, drop! Damn it, Wrecker. I almost shot you in the face. You lost your tail.
Ease up, Pack. Where the hell you been?
After the handoff went pear-shaped, I came straight here. They were Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Shit. It's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point. You got a 20 on Irish?
I thought he was with you.
I'm breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual. What's your 20?
Tombstone Actual. Inbound from the north. Coming in hot. Crushing the cover fire. On my retreat.
Clean copy, Irish. We got you. Rocket, gear off and get ready.
Safe, I'm staying so safe.
Tombstone, on the move. Fortress, this is Tombstone Actual. We got the package, but stirred up a hornet's nest. Moving towards extraction.
Roger that, Tombstone. Helo's inbound. Get your squad in position. Out.
Low, in the atrium. They haven't spotted us.
Take them out together. Tag them and give the signal. Good team, you two, Star.
Careful! We're in the side room!
Watch out! I'm
Everyone okay? All right, make it sing. One, let's go.
Tombstone Actual, this is 2-1. We're inbound. What's your ETA, over?
Good to hear you, Hawkins. We're making progress.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
Rhett, scan the area.
That's the building.
It's more like half a building.
Yeah, the two smokestacks.
Straight across. You see it, Wrecker?
confirmed kill.
Sorry, I blew cover back there.
Spricking the old place creeps me out.
Yep. Real shitty job reminded me of home.
Clear.
Quarters, guys.
This shit is the best way up?
It's the fastest. No time to explore any options.
Wait till you see the terrace view.
Oh, I expect to be blown away.
Shut up. Eyes peeled.
Tombstone actual. Radar's lighting up. We got hostile air.
Oh, fuck!
Got out!
Son of a bitch!
Okay, man?
Pack, any sign of Hawkins and the rest of the crew?
No one survived that.
Get Dunn away from the wreckage!
I can't. He's buried.
Try! I'm over here digging up Wrecker.
My leg! Oh, man. Oh, man.
Jesus Christ, his leg looks like pop sausage.
You're gonna be fine, Dunn. You're gonna be okay, man. We're gonna get you out.
Pack, the fuel!
Yeah, I know, I know.
Stop! Wrecker, cover me! Get out now! Get out!
Please, I'll help you.
No.
Please.
No, you have to get out of here. It's not safe.
Fucking civilians.
Wrecker, I need your knife! Well, four staff, Sergeant.
Gotta cut the leg.
Gotta do what?
Wrecker, come here! A wolf stuck in a trap will chew off its own leg to survive. Come on! The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here! Do it! Cut it now! We gotta go.
Is he dead?
He's not dead, he's just passed out. You're the combat lifesaver, man. You should know this, Pat.
It was like a 3-hour course.
Incoming! Down! Down!
Let's go, let's go! Chopper's coming back around, let's go!
Hey, these Azerbaijanis are all right, huh? Come on, in! You're gonna be okay, Dunn. You're gonna be okay, we're gonna get you out. You're gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, right?
It's the boss, man, you're damn right it's gonna be okay. Let's go! Take the wheel!
Easy, buddy.
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Our evac is gone. Need another way out. Do you copy? Copy, Fortress, on route. Where's the chopper?
Don't know, I'm looking.
Shit in my leg. My wife's gonna kill me.
Doug, breathe slowly. You'll be fine. We'll get you home. You're gonna be fine.
If the intel we got is right about Admiral Chen and the Russians, none of us is going home. Anyone else gonna help? Lars and Dixie?
Just hang in there.
Here it comes! Shake it!
Not fucking likely! Where the fuck is it? Where'd it go? You don't see it?
Didn't see where the heck you went!
There, I see it! Get ready!
Speed up! Oh, that was too close.
Step on it, damn it!
Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, the Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already knew.
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Aye, aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jin Jae.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. Push the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. J. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. We're gonna be all right.
Did you call Dunn's wife?